Hi, hello, good evening friends. I am your MP Vijay Khanna. As you all requested, our hair care secrets become a series now. This is the first video of our hair care secrets. Secret of long and thick hair. So, as we all know, we will be leaving our hair as it is after shampooing. Okay, so when you leave as it is, your body and then your scalp, it will secrete more number of oiliness in scalp to retain the removed oiliness by over shampooing or else heavy detergent shampooing. Okay, so that over oil secretion reacted with the dust and impurities in the environment as well as our regular lifestyle. So it will become dandruff one day and it will spoil that entire hair growth as well as it leads to the tremendous hair loss. To avoid that, what we can do? So next day of the head bath, you have to apply very very mild oil. That's more than enough. If you are a working woman or else going out often without covering head in the sense, you can apply very mild. That's more than enough. Suppose if you are a homemaker or else you are working in the indoor situation, in the sense you can apply oil heavily. So definitely it helps. My recommendation is, please prepare hair oil at home, herbal hair oil, as you all know almost to prepare the herbal hair oil. So definitely it helps in hair growth and hair thickness, and it will stop coming dandruff or else any more fungal infection or else hair fall also. So please do, which is a very very simple tips. Just the next day of head bath, you are going to apply at least mild herbal oil. That is nothing more than that you are going to do. So please follow this. And then thanks for your support. As you have recommended, I am preparing that videos. As like this, if you have any more requirement, please comment me in comment box. Or else mail me. Definitely we can do that video. So thanks for your support. Kindly support my channel.